What's up, guys? My name is RJ and I'm the 3D engineer. Today I'm here with my girlfriend Sierra and my cat Ron. And today we're gonna be doing the first project and we'll just show you guys what that's all about.
So I don't know about you guys, but I lose lighters all the time, whether it's in a new spot, under the couch, or the cat has it. But the main point is that we need to find a solution that would organize our lighters, a place that we could put it in the same spot every time, that would act sort of like a drawer. So with every draft, I start with a sketch, and this is my first sketch. So this is the three lighters sitting, it can hold five, and I just basically took the dimensions and figured out how I would lay them out on a shelf. So this shelf part is component two right here, and it sits right on the inside of component one. So basically component one stores component two. In the next sketch, basically I go over how length and height will play into this and take exact measurements of those. Okay, so here is sketch number two, where I did what I was talking about in sketch number one and just basically found out exactly what the dimensions were so that we could slide them inside each other. And using this, we can go right to the Fusion 360 drafting software and make a cat of it.
So I figured while everything was finishing up and we were exporting it and sending to the printer, I would show you guys another project that I did before that I worked on and just show you how much 3D printing can really do. So this is the project that me and my girlfriend Sierra worked on before, where we made this shelf and we basically thought of a design where there would be a hollow inside so that you could see the inside. And it's pretty big, as you can see in comparison to the TV. So it just shows that you could print really big using sections using the 3D printer, and we have a lot of fun with that. Alright guys, we just pulled our first piece off the printer. This is how it's looking. I think it came out pretty good. Took about 9 hours to print. This is the lighters inside, just showing you how they're gonna sit inside of the drawer. So here's the drawer. I had to do some sanding on the bottom just to make sure it was gonna slide right in because the raft was kind of sticking. But here's our little pull tab. And the only thing that we can really do next is go ahead and print the rest of it so that we can have the final product. Alright guys, so after all that, after all those hours of printing, we finally got the project finished, and we're ready to show the final result. Overall, I'm super happy with how the final product came out, and I really appreciate you guys clicking on the video and watching. If you guys did end up watching and you guys have any suggestions for the video, since this is my first video, please leave them in the comment section. And also, if you guys have any suggestions for my next project, please also leave that in the comment section. Also, I was having a problem with rafts during my printing learning process so far, and if any of you guys have any tips for rafts with 3D printing and how to not get them stuck, because mine gets really stuck to the bottom and I have a problem with that. So leave those tips in the comment section, and thank you guys so much for coming and watching this video. We'll be back really soon with another one.